I just had enough of all the pressure and the stress. Nothing was ever seemed to be good enough. Whether it was justified or not, I don't know. But I knew that I couldn't keep continuing down the road I was on.
Jeremy's story is part three of my series, Struggle on the Streets. I'm Allie Norton of News Channel 3. Join me tonight at 6 and 11 for Jeremy's story.
Life just got too hard, just led me to be an angry person. And the only road I saw out was just to turn my back on everything I had.